Hello everyone, this is the touch screen video switcher based on OBS. And this is just normal OBS with the scenes. And I connected a touch screen monitor. This is a very cheap 3500. This is the touch and the power and the HDMI cable going here. And when I touch, single touch is going to preview, and double touch is depending on how you configure your things. So the nice thing is it's just small, so you don't have to let your hand travel too much. Press like this. You see OBS is moving also. $3,500 in Lazada.